Some of those are not quite there yet, but we still are the fossils compared to the kids here. So, but we came together and we read some middle school jazz charts, and it's a great opportunity for us to play. It's also a great camaraderie for us as directors. Also gives us some resources that we can use. So, I like that too. You know, they came from this school, we borrow it, that kind of thing. So it's a really neat event for us too. So we're going to open and play three tunes for you. The first one is a Latin tune called Running of the Bulls. As you're going to hear from Don Hughes on the trumpet from Washington. You're going to hear from Nathan Beer from Davis County on alto sax. And I believe Nick Adelio from Burlington Edward Stone on drum set. And Mary Anderson from Fairfield on the piano. So this is Running of the Bulls. south of the border.